Carmen Chu. What do you think of today and the win?
Well, I think many of us over here are so excited. It's a historical week for, I think, many of us, not only on the Affordable Care Act, but also on rights for LGBT couples. So we're really thrilled. We're happy to celebrate. And for today, we just want to celebrate and enjoy the wonderful city.
Is there a particular initiative or project you want your constituents to know about?
Well, we're doing a lot to improve our office. One thing that we're very proud of is that when we resumed same-sex marriages in 2013, our office was the only county office,
that's right,
in the entire state. So we're proud to be leaders, and we continue to be. So thank you.
Thank you. Have the great work.
Thank you.
Okay,
thank
cool. You guys, cool.